So I'm going to make this quick. Yeah. Only going to use the PV today, and I'm running the bass track that I did the other day through the PV. I was going to run it through the Ampeg, but I don't know how it'll come out on the mic. So I just got the mic in front of the PV. So I'm just going to play along to the different things that I did for Eternal Darkness on bass. Because everybody's, well, not everybody, one person. I think it was Roberto Graham. Are you a bass player, dude? Just wondering, because no one else would tell me to walk. And the thing, what I was trying to say is I don't want to walk too much because this is a dark song, Eternal Darkness. So I want it to be slow and not too, because to me, a busy bass or a busy bass line is a happy bass line. I don't want happy. I want darkness. So it's tuned down a whole step or tone, depending on what part of the world you are. So it's to D. E is D, and everything else is tuned down a whole step also. As I hope this guitar is tuned to the bass. Because it was tuned yesterday, and I did it. It sounded great. Getting ready to lay it down, and something came up. I had to go. So I'm going to do it quick before something else happens. Ready? I'm just going to start playing into the bass track. I've kind of skipped over some of the... Okay, so I'll do a little bit of the opening, the beginning. So you'll remember maybe. It's just, this isn't, you know, I'm going to mess up. This is just to familiarize you with the beginning, which is going to have no drums. It's just going to be an acoustic and an electric guitar. And then the drums and bass and the heavy guitar comes in with A chord, and then we go to E, and then we can do the E G, and then we'll go to E G, and then we'll go into the verse. So yeah, I already forgot what the I forgot what the other part was that it came up for the chorus. Hopefully I'll remember. Okay. Thank you.
basses.
Farting around, I like.